really sad that our season came to an end so suddenly. I'm gonna miss you guys so much. I wish you all the best of luck in college. I know you'll all do great things. I love you guys so much.
Hello, seniors. I'm sorry it had to end this way. It's really sad. It's not how any of us would have wanted it, but thank you for the years you've been here and everything that you've taught us. It means a lot to us. And good luck with wherever you're going. I'm proud of you.
I'll start off by saying that I love each and every one of you guys so much, and I'm gonna miss you guys so much next year. The team will definitely not be the same without you guys. But thank you for all of the incredible friendships, the bonds, the memories that we made over the past couple years. I don't want to imagine what it's going to be like without you guys next year, but you guys are off to college. You guys will do amazing. And I hope that you guys accomplish your dreams and goals.
Hey, Katie, Amani, Isabel, and Haley. Thank you guys for everything that you've done for Ridgewood on and off the field. We're going to miss playing with you guys so much next year, but you guys have really bright futures ahead, and I can't wait to see what you guys do.
This video was supposed to be done like 3 days ago, but I've had a really hard time wrapping around what I really want to say. It almost feels like this is a goodbye, and it really shouldn't be. It should have been our season. We would have went in there, been winning the games, it would have been a new start. But I don't want to just look at that as a negative, and I want to turn it into a positive for our seniors. Haley, Katie, Isabel, and Amani, I've been playing with you guys since T-ball at Norge, most of you. And all of you guys already have been accepted to the colleges that you are attending next year. And I just want you guys to look back at this and see how much it made you grow as a person. And you went through such a negative time that you could go through anything in life. And I know you guys will never get the season back, but we want you to know that we all love you and support you. We'll always be there for you guys if you ever need us. And if you guys don't get the last chance to be on the field, don't worry, because we will have our ugly goodbye. No matter what, we will all go on that field and cry together and have that ugly goodbye that we should have had. But I love you guys. Stay safe. See you soon.
Seniors, I love you all so much, and I'm gonna miss you. Thank you for everything that you've done for the team these past 4 years. Softball won't be the same. Don't hesitate to text me.
Like seniors, unfortunately, this season was cut short, but every last minute that I had with you guys was really fun, and I hope you guys have a good time in college. And good luck.
Seniors, I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for everything you all have done for us. I am so beyond proud of each and every one of you and your achievements. Thank you for always being there for us, for always cheering us on, and for improving our ability to play softball. I wish you all the best, and I can't wait to visit you guys in college. I know you guys are destined for greatness, whether it's pursuing to play softball or furthering your education. No matter where we are, we will always be a family. I love you guys. Rebel strong always.
Hi girls, I just want to say how much I miss you. I'm so sorry that your senior season had to end this way, but I know that there are better days to come. You know, you have been excellent leaders and role models on and off the field. Over the past 3 years, I have been so grateful to be your guys' coach. I've seen you grow not only on the field as softball players, but, you know, just as wonderful human beings. And so it has truly been a pleasure to be your coach. While I know this is not the way you wanted to go out, I think that your legacy is something that will stay with our program forever. You are always part of the Rebel family, and I know that you guys are going to be successful in whatever you do or whatever you want to do. You know, I hope that you guys have a wonderful time at college. It's the best 4 years of your life. I hope you come back and share many more good memories with us. You know, over the past few years, I hope that you have many good memories and laughs that you can share forever. You know, whether it be on the field, in the dugout, during practices, workouts, whatever it may be, those memories will be something that sticks with me forever. You know, like I said, you're always part of the Rebel family. That is something that does not go away you know, maybe, yeah, your physical time on the field is over, but you will always be part of our team. And I hope that you guys come back and visit. And I can't wait to hear what you guys do in the future, because I know that you're going to do some big, big things. I just want to say that I love you. I wish that we could have played this season, because I was so excited. But I know that, you know, everything happens for a reason. And like I said, you guys are going to be awesome at whatever you do. So yeah, feel free to reach out if you need anything. You know, Coach Haley is always there for you. This is probably super awkward and really long, and I feel like I'm rambling. But seriously, reach out for anything, literally anything. Yeah, that's all I got. Love you guys.
Hey everybody, it's Coach Ken. I wish there were better circumstances that, of course, you can see we're sitting at home. And obviously, we all know that it's a 2020 season, and the season of coronavirus, the season that was shut down by the IHSA for safety purposes, and rightfully so, but doesn't make it any easier. So this message goes out to my 2020 seniors. I want to thank you all four of you. Imani, Isabel, Ped, Katie. I couldn't be prouder as a head coach. For me, walking into Ridgewood as a first-year head coach and feeling the warm welcome that you seniors, the upperclassmen, but basically you four seniors just flocked right away and bought into the program, bought into what I was trying to bring to the table, and you guys all brought to me what it meant to be a Rebel, what it meant to be a Ridgewood Rebel, and it means so much. The pride you have in your school, the commitment and dedication you had to the sport of softball is unsurpassed. I've had the pleasure of witnessing some open gyms, and then of course that first week of practice, there was so much elation, there was so much excitement for this season. You four were so ready to take that field and lead these girls to victory, and I felt it. I felt your passion. And I was so looking forward to seeing those wins just start to rack up as we were going to avenge some of the games that you guys all felt that you could have played in better last year. And I was well on board to taking you and leading you there. Ladies, it's tough. You know, I've always preached to you guys since I got there that every time you take the field, you know, it's the first time someone's going to see you play. That's the last time someone's going to see you play. Who would have known that last year, the last game that you played as a Rebel might have been and now looks to be the last time someone's seen you four play as a Ridgewood Rebel. But I'm here to say, I know the lasting impression that you have had as a coach that coached against you guys for these last 3 years and this fourth year. I got lucky enough to come on and be a Rebel and coach the winning team. It was always a great game, and you guys always put your heart and your effort out there. So again, I can't thank you enough. I know you will get past this. I know all four of you will go on to just be successful young ladies. You have made me a better coach. You have made everyone around this team better. And they will continue to go out and play knowing that now they will have to play hard next year and carry your guys' commitment and your guys' dedication forward with them. So for that, ladies, I wish you the best. This is not a goodbye. It's never a goodbye. Once you are coached by me, you guys know you can always reach out. I'm always here. I'm always a mentor, and I'll always be here for you. I hope you enjoyed the messages from your former coaches. Hope you enjoyed the messages from your assistant coaches and the coaches that are in the program now. And I truly hope you enjoyed the messages from your teammates. And you could see that 21-day gratitude challenge that I posted for you all now comes down to these final moments here where we turn around and we express our gratitude to you, the 2020 Ridgewood Rebel seniors of our softball program. Simply and honestly, the best.